we got her tipped up first. One, two, three. King Quartz Mason light. You gotta love that. Well, she's flowing. Water level looks down. Things look shifted though, so we'll have to be careful. ATVs. Like the water wheelie in 4x, boys. Not only is it easier to get the front up with the tires paddling up, but if you do have to touch down, it can put you back on track and get you out of a detrimental situation of losing your ride. Nobody wants to lose their ride. So we got up a little bit.
Okay.
procedure here, boys. I forgot. This camera's still rolling?
Yep.
Oh. Well, you guys are still with us then.
If it's on, it's on.
Unfortunately, we know this procedure.
Thank you.
Still got further to go. There it is. A little wet. Well, that's going to be a tough roll.
You're just going to head back that way then?
Yeah, I guess so. Thinking like we know this is all going to be pretty great, but yeah. If we go around this side of it, might be all right. I don't know.
I don't know if it's dried out.
Boy, I thought you had a broken axle. You do. You do. You got a broken axle. What are you doing in there? Huh? What a guy.
Get me out of here and hit this spot. There's a hole.
Well, I'll be yanking you out one way or the other.
Well, if you got me out, you can hit it.
Yeah, we'll see here. I'll yank you. stuck. Some dirty shit, bud. Some dirty shit. That was fun. A lot of it. Hey man, that bobo hauls ass.